Here are your winners, Bad Boy and the Champ.
One match is in the books, and we're on to the next. Put down that remote and stay a while. We have a real fan favorite against three of WWE's toughest competitors. Coming up next, a battle that will redefine extreme. Get the conversation started at hashtag WWE TLC. We have one of our breakout talents taking on three of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
What a fight!
From Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Rawley.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking. Matches like this are exactly what Todd Dillinger trains for.
Michael, I'm looking at wood tables, metal ladders, and steel chairs. Why don't I whack you with each one so you can tell the WWE Universe which hurts worse?
I think I'll pass.
Can't trust anybody in a fatal four-way.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know. There he goes, out of the ring.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Action outside. Hey, what a move!
starting to show signs of fatigue. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point. And
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, man! Did you hear that?
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Not this!
What a move! Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. I'll make this real easy for everyone. You have three adversaries to watch out for, and it's every person for themselves. Gotta hurt.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future.
Look out below!
Look out! He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And again, the mind games are played.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
The ring may not be big enough. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
I don't know about you guys, but I found it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
Back in the ring now. And that's why the adage holds true.
All
this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for him if he can just focus on staying inside the ring.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Oh!
Back in the ring again. Up, up, and away. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He almost took his head off with that lamp.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Yes.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
That must have caused me.
Oh, not again. Not again.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, look at the emotion. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
Anyone else would have been knocked out from that shot to the jaw.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Just making his presence felt there. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
I remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh my God, what a chair shot.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Man, what a brutal attack.
Oh man, repeated chair shots. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. He's in full-on attack mode now.